Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Joe, Jojo Bird Gaming, and I'm here for my second video on the Core Zero mod pack. And, yeah, let's just get right into this. Just turn that back up to easy. Play selected world. It's got a lovely little glowstone background. It looks fancy. Yeah, real nice stuff. Yeah, so it's gonna be some fun today. Did a lot of work off camera on the house. Probably be able to see that pretty quickly. Built a house. Got a bunch of resources off camera, too. You know, went deep into the mines of Moria, like you do. Who doesn't? I mean, mines of Moria, really? It sounds like the most swag place to live ever, right? It's only me.
Did I let your buds in correctly?
I hope so. You know. I got you. Okay, I think the world's almost here. Downloading terrain. And okay, we're back. Okay. Whoa, we're in the house. Okay, just let me show you the house here. It's still WIP and a work in progress, but I think it's pretty beautiful. Cleared out some area to build. Got some fancy chisel blocks. I'll show you this chisel. Recipes are, and you make it stick in some iron. And you right click it and put some planks in. Like almost any block, you can get some other cool blocks. You know, back in it. Got some logs. That's a weird zombie. Okay. Got some foods. Chests. Some ore chests. And some fertile, which are cooking up our gains. Let's put this back away. Let's smell some. Yes. I think we can smell these. Okay, carpenter logs, okay. I'll show you how to make these. Part of the recipe, sticks in some wood, and you can use them to make carpenter's doors and like wedges and a bunch of crazy stuff. Carpenters. Yeah, see, you got all the safe storage beds. Carpenter's bed, just used a carpenter's hammer, which is some iron and some carpenter's blocks to make that. Pretty fancy. Also, how they work is do that, and let's see, put this in there. Okay, now you have that, and get out. Where's the carpenter's chisel at? Oh, where am I? Chisel it up. Is it in the inventory? No. Carpenter's hammer. Oh, I think I've made a carpenter's chisel. Okay, let me actually make one of those. Chisel inbound. I think this is how. Oh, yeah, it comes with a bunch of different patterns. Just like that. That's how carpenter's blocks works. Normal, bolts. Whatever. Just made myself another paxel. Got some osmium. Then upstairs. Have some nice windows. Got a nice clock here. Made a little table and a chair from Bibliocraft. Oh, wait. Let me go get the quest book. So today, we get that. Iron. Okay. Okay, so today I was gonna make a farm because in our little cheeky achievement book, quest book, let's see. When I did this quest, just getting some ore, simple farming, so I need to make an iron hoe. Let's just get some two iron out here. so I hope. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get some tomatoes. Okay, so now I think I remember what these do. Agricraft, yeah. They, I think, make stuff grow faster. But let's see what we unlocked in the book for that. Feed me. Oh, nice. We gotta get a cucumber now. And then the other one was basic processing. So we gotta make a wooden crank and a quartz crank smelter. First of all, let's get some stuffs to make a little farm. I have some fence right here. Let's just go tear down the other house here. I think I have some fence in it for us, yeah. Did I tear it all down from here? Yeah. Did I need to flower it? Bacon for wood? I'll take that. We're gonna have to go soon, house. That one. Oh, two. This house. Carpenter's doors, by the way. So, I worked on this little room here with some salt bricks and some carpenter stairs and some chiseled cobblestone. And I think this is where the machines are going to go, downstairs. So yeah, we're going to have like this nice upstairs area and like the gloomy downstairs basement dungeon of darkness and stuff. So yeah. I was thinking to do this old farm here. Turn this all into that. And turn all that into that. And turn all this into this. Oh yeah, perfection. What's the recipe for crops? That should be enough. Crops. Get these out. Get these out. Get the hoe out. Oh, night time. Get in our little bed. Snuggle up. Snuggle up. Snuggle up. And we're gonna go get some water buckets. And I'm thinking have the farm off this side because that area's already cleared out. So, okay, there's our iron. Let's just start off by making two buckets. Not good. Oh, look at this. Look at all the ores. You have to go get some more coal. Radioactive. Radioactive. Sorry about that. It's on that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There we go. I could do carpenter's fences, but I don't really feel like it. Let's see. Our packs will still need to tear stuff down, right? Okay. Let's put one water here. Wait. So that means we can go here. Water. Perfect. Then our next water should go right here. Then all this up. Okay, this is looking good. Got our cute little farm here. Just got some tomato seeds. Wait. crops down first?
Yes,
and then you put the... That's right. I remember this from watching some Sky Factory series. There we go. Okay, that's looking good. Let's go grab some. See what we got in our new chest. Gifle seeds, if those are good. Seeds. Mandrake. Beetroot. I could go for some potato seeds. That's good. Go plant some grass and get some more vanilla seeds. I get snowball. You'd grow snowballs for us. Yes, you know how to grow growing snowballs. Okay, it's getting kind of boring, but we do need seeds. Two, I guess that'll do for now. We'll get more eventually. Let's just cover this up. This doesn't look too nice. Let's drop some torches in here. So we get no bad evils spawning. Okay. Cleaning up our land. Don't want. There's no trespassing. Can we get a no trespassing sign? That'd be pretty sick. What did I plant? Oh, weeds have sprouted here. Gishel seeds? Cool. Potatoes? Cool. Potatoes? It's nice, nice. And grow anything else. Okay, that's the farm started. Other achievement, bites the dust. Okay. Put the achievement book. Okay, just now we can go with this. We can crank. Okay, wait. Let's go carve this out. So let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 6. Okay, I'll go up 2 more. That'll be 10. Hey. I think. No, it's probably a tree root. Okay. So here's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ta-da-da-da-da. Should be 8, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back around. If I'm correct. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dig it up a little more. 7, 8, 9, 10. Dig up some thing for Ben. I'll wrap up. Right? That's pretty good wrapping, if I do say so myself. I literally said so myself, so that means it's good, you know that, right? I was kidding, my That wasn't very good wrapping. That was good Flavor Flav. The day on TV, someone called Flavor Flav. They're like, Flavor Flav. Someone's like, oh my god. Like, really? Flavor Flav, man? Like, bruh. I was just thinking, like, bruh, can you not read? Like, you're an adult, and you can't read Flavor. It's not too good. Yeah, let's just keep digging some of it out. Then, our place. I don't really know what block to use to replace all this. And I'm kind of planning to just kind of keep the black and like that for the floors and stuff. But, like, we can check our options here. This is kind of what we can do with cobblestone. Nothing's really standing out too much to me. And I kind of like these. Those are nice. Those are all nice. But besides that, I don't think there's anything we can really chisel. Wait, is that from chisel? Okay. Oh, hey, you can chisel this die, right? I can see maybe going with a black and white theme for this. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, yeah, too. Chisel some torches for this. Perfect. 20. Let's go for some candles. Throughout you, because you're not good. Switch this up, switch it up. I still have my bricks now. Put the black bricks away. Hashtag racist brick. Kidding. Bricks, though. They could be smarter than you think. And you really don't know in our world today. Bricks could be, like, taking over the world. I know this is boring, but, you know, you just gotta do what you gotta do. It's like they say. It's always worth it in the end. Oh, beehive? Good. Bye-bye. I think we're almost done carving this place out. Then I'll probably just kinda do the interior. That'll be the title of this video, Working on the Basement. Or, you know, Basement in Progress. Okay, we're almost there, guys. Yes, just this little thing to carve out. I so wish Vein Miner was in this mod pack. This, it would literally be the dream. Stuff in our little backpack, yeah. There we go. Now we can get everything. Didn't find any diamonds when I was mining, though. I don't think I went that deep, just for safety purposes of my body. I don't have very good armor. Still kind of rocking the iron, the osmium chest, but when I'm using it. Every day I'm using it. No. Okay. Do you want to see if there's a different backpack mod than this? Back. Oh, yes, there is. Oh, it's these. Okay, it's backpack mod. A Paris backpack. Leopardus. Miner's. Okay, we need a miner's backpack inbound right now. It is literally the dream. Let me go see if we can actually make a miner's backpack while I get some more stuff. No! Stupid flooded basements. You never think it'll happen to you until it does. all these blocks. We're just loading up. Into nature chest, lots of flowers. How much wool do we have? I think I used it all though earlier. Okay, we're gonna have to hunt some sheep during the daytime. I need to make a door out to the farm as well. Wait. Maybe I can hear now. Oh, I can. That's so nice. Oh, I hear everything in my earbuds now. Let's go on an adventure. Oh, it's the old goblin downstairs is what I'm hearing. It scared me for a second. I'm like, someone breaking into my house. It's like, yeah, no one breaks into my house. Go on an adventure, trying to find some sheps. Where are all the sheep at? Pigs. Chicken. No chickens. Little brat of a creeper. Bruh. Sheep, no. Okay, creepers over there. What's this all about? Reshrine. Pandora's box. Can we mine this up? Yes. Okay. Really quickly, let's go open this over at an island. Only I'd wood. Take it. Okay. Crafting bench. I already had one. Dirt. Make a boat. We're just gonna travel overseas to get to open a Pandora's box because, if you know, these boxes can be really hazardous. I really don't want anything to happen to my area, so. I'm just gonna travel to this little island to stop this boat. Wait, whoa. Totally lagged us out. Going for a swim, and I hopped on my buddy. I actually kind of like to go swimming today. Maybe after this video, I'll plan to go swimming. Whoa. Can't make any promises, though. Okay. That boat's like a solid block. That's weird. Turn your music down. There we go. There we go. That's better. So weird. Good stuff, though. Ooh, play. We can use this for Tinker's Construct stuff. That too. Yeah, my tongue's getting a weird feeling right now. Hmm.
Oh, yeah.
New boat. Come on. There we go. Okay, we're on the hunt for sheep and find a Pandora's box. Guess that's how we'll roll. Oh yeah, my skin is working. For some reason when I die, it doesn't work for a while. Why do I keep hearing explosions? It's so weird. Squids explode now or something. Not what I'm supposed to be hearing. Squidlies explode. Yes, a sheep. Yes, a sheep. Love world. SpongeBob found unite. I just wanted to go to Love World. No, where's the other wool? I got two wool. Oh, there it is. H. Whoa. Whoa. Controls. Wow, we have a lot of overlapping keys. Pocket craft, open. Okay. I don't know about this. Streaming. Simply jetpacks. Schematica, railcraft. Project E. I want to get into that. Open computers, multiplayer, movement. Okay, we're looking for where H is overlapping. H, okay. Open Minecraft Wikipedia. Y. M. V. V. L. K. J. K. Activate hover harness. Z. X. C. G, H, F, E. I think overlapping with H. Cast our hat now. What hats do we have? Yes. How sick is this? Do I look ready or what? I look ready to fight some world and kill some fools, right? Okay. Let's see how our props are doing. Yay, they grew. I don't know how this works. Should just be left click. Left click. There we go. We're already collecting crops. Okay. Like another tot. Hot seeds. There we go. And ooh, visual seeds. Got many of those. These are essential for jugglercraft. Let's put a crafting table out here. Why not? I'm learning. Farmer Brown. Well, this will be the title of the episode. Farmer Brown makes a basement. Stuff away. Okay, what was this for? Oh, miner's backpack. A chest, have that. Two wool. Two iron. And four strength. Yes! It's awesome. Oh, yes. Everything I dreamed of. Now you can make a lot of other ones. Like, these ones are all gray stone to make the digger's backpack. Hunters, oh, hunters is cool. Foresters, these are all cool. Backpacks! Exclamation point. Okay, now let's finish that basement up. Get some more of these. Get some more of these. Bam. Bam. Wait, chisel. Bam. Work on Tinker's Construct next episode. Okay, build in the basement. Oh, look at this. They're gonna be much machines. Mine that stone, mine in its neighborhood. Free, free stuff. Yeah, we're all about being free here on this channel. Stuff's free. Oh, also, reminder, subscribe, because it's free. But yeah, since the video will be ending soon, yeah, I just kind of want to talk now. So I think I want to do like a, I want to do special days on this channel for stuff. So I want to do like maybe 2 Hunger Games on the Nexus or something. Like every, I don't know, some day of the week. And I might do like Hunger Games Friday and Survival Saturday. No, I think Survival Saturday would be better, my original idea. To do a like mini UHC and then Hunger Games on Saturdays. And I don't know. You can let me know what you think about that if you want to, just down in the comment section down below. Down below in this video. Too. Yeah, hope everyone's having a lovely day. It's really sunny here, really hot in the Northwest. You know. Still kinda got that hot weather, hot streak going on. Woohoo, the hot streak! Oh my gosh. I so wish I had Tinkers right now. Just take the little hammer from Tinkers. And be like, carve this out so easily. Okay, we almost have the floor done. Then it'll just be the walls. Wait. Maybe really quickly I can make a hammer from Tinkers. Let's see, open up the chisel GUI. Okay. Okay. Let's see if we can do some tinker stuff real quick. Okay. Can I, whoa, that's awesome. Okay. just put stuff here for now.
Yeah.
I have a part builder. Doesn't need them. I think the last thing we need from these. Yes. Okay, we have a mini old tinker set up now. Woohoo! Okay, I need more stuff to make a hammer. Okay, never mind. Let's make a new Paxel, though. How much osmium we got? 28 osmium, 1, 2, 3, 4. Boop. Okay. Okay, so I kind of have Tinker started for next episode already. That's great. And boop. So glad I memorized how to make a Paxel. Handiest little dipping tool in the world. Look how fast this osmium digs. I just kind of look at me like, can you dig it? I'm like, yeah, I can dig it. Can you dig it? Can you handle it? And it's just like, yeah, bruh. I'm flipping osmium. I can do whatever I want. Yeah, okay. I think that's about time to call it. I think I'm gonna end the video here. Hope everyone enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye.